and 7. His mouth is full of cursing and deceit and fraud. Under his tongue are mischief and vanity. You know, those who reject the Lord, oftentimes it shows by the things that come out of their mouth. As Christians, we should do the opposite. Let the things that come out of our mouth glorify God. That way people know we're His.